Hello everyone, this is Akhier Dragonheart, and this is Prospector. I haven't had this up on my channel in a while. Apparently someone's actually working on it somewhat, so that's pretty nice. Definitely like the game. I've changed a few things in here. I haven't really messed with much, since I don't really know much. I just changed the main window width. I didn't quite make it 720p. The window is actually shorter, so there is that, but I got it to fit the full width, so it should be okay. Of course, there's all this, where was one of them? Easy start's still on, I haven't changed. It's like, basically, all I changed was this and the width. So that should be, we'll see how that goes. Anything else I should? Alright. Pressing D apparently doesn't do anything. I'm guessing it's supposed to bring up documentation or whatever, since that's what it says, but that's not really needed. We'll start a new game. Let's see. Since I haven't played this in a while, I'm a little fuzzy on how to play, so I think combat drones. It looks like yes, this is interesting. I'll start as a scout since they have a pretty good fuel capacity, so I can probably wander around. Ah, talents. This is definitely a new one on me. I don't know if it's new. It's probably not new, but I basically haven't really been here very. I think I kind of stopped playing a bit before it actually stopped being how much spare credits do I have? Instead of choose one more talent. Oh yeah, that's interesting. Start with pet tribble. Yay. Start with two more random. Merchant tough. Get better prices. Better chance to win in casino. More math. Better moral. Get company quests. Prices at shop. Okay. That's interesting. Defensive. Speed stuff. Well, I can't stand around in this screen forever. So, we'll get a tribble. Because, well, it's a tribble. And how much equipment do we already have? We have one spacesuit. I might as well start with a couple of spacesuits. I'll have to actually see what the price on spacesuits are. Actually, that's a good point. If I get Haggler, well, I don't think it's guaranteed, so I'll get those. Dragonheart. Sure. The Dragonheart. Item, tribble. Item, two spacesuits. And we'll dock here. Ah, yes, that's right. It also has sound, which is a something relatively not. Salmon. Okay, it's just a wall. Interesting looking wall, but still just a wall. Okay, it looks like it goes between options there. Interesting. Auto explore since no. No. Yes. There's also an ASCII for this. It is a roguelike, and it started with only ASCII at one point. And there we go. Looted a couple spacesuits. It's a pretty good start, I guess. Fully armored. I don't really want to do anything there. And I'm not gonna purposely. Well, what do I have right now? Who do I have? I don't have any security. Oh, hello. What's my current credits? Shh. Oh, dang it. Yes. Okay, it looks like it's lowercase. That'll be good enough, I think. One level 4 science officer. Yeah. Okay, cool. What's here? Yes. Okay. Yeah, I didn't have anything yet. I haven't been anywhere. Pot bin. Welcome, sector. Secondhand robot store. Let's see what you got. Okay, improved rover. Simple mining. Traces of ore. Mining. I like that this is here. This is cool. Gas mining probe. Awesome. Yes, there's definitely been a lot of stuff added since I last played, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, I actually think I start with. Yeah. It looks like you have to actually confirm what you want. Though always know if nothing else is definitely a nice one since no. That means I technically don't have to actually be choosing no. So it means I can just barge through the various guys. I think I might actually have to end up turning down the sound on that. Oh wait, no, launch. Shifty. Shifty. Okay, yeah. Definitely haven't been here for a while. Scan. Detected no objects. Oh, gained XP. Cool. I don't really see anything here. Thin corrosive atmosphere, but I definitely have enough. Okay, average temp's pretty. There's two objects detected there, no objects. There's a volcano that I can see. Let's see. Oh, hey, my pilot had to correct orbit. Let's see. Pilot needed a. Yeah, that's another thing. You can now see the roles, which is pretty cool. See anything? A couple objects were detected. I'm not seeing anything specific, so let's try to land somewhere nearby the one object I can see. Cool. Stranded troop carrier. And there's an enemy over there. Can I enter it? I don't think so. Well, let's see what that is. Four long horns and a mouth. A short neck leads to a thin body with no arms and four tubular legs. Covered in a chitin cell. It has prehensile tail with stinger. It weighs that much and it's a herbivore. If I stand here, I can launch. Oh wait, what was that? That looked interesting. What are you? Long net leaves. Covered in feathers, it is a herbivore. Vegivore! Pick up gold, pick up silver. Let's try the auto explore. Stops when I see that. It is attacking. Do I have ranged weapons? Oh, there's multiple ones. You. Okay, the fish is slightly hurt. Can I hit that one? No, I can't. Okay. There we go. Okay, that's bad. Are you attacking? No, okay. Now I'm here, I can... What's the command? I haven't... inspect. Let's see. You searched the recording biodata. Okay. Where's my ship? But yeah, that's pretty much how I remember it. Okay, haven't seen this screen in a while. Alien artifact teleportation device. Huh. Wonder when I start. Why I started with that. Still got one prove left. Mining explosives. Set binoculars, that's nice. Tribbler. Tribble. Blah, words. I'll definitely have to check out what all the key commands are. Why are you following me? Are you attacking? Herbivore. Oh, hello. My vibro blade starts to corrode. Okay, apparently it has better armor than I can deal with. Yeah. Not too much about that. A little scan over there. 7 objects. Let's see. See some resources. I'm gonna actually try to land here, even though the it says no life forms, but that basically just means that your science officer probably isn't good enough to detect them at this point. Monocrystals, palladium. Okay, there's someone else here. You'll notice the radio transmission. It means that someone's actually here picking up my stuff. Well, okay, it's not my stuff. I'm actually not going to really bother with this place very much. How much fuel do I have? Let's see. Some fuel. Okay, Ark. Cancel. Okay, yeah, it's just because I'm close to the thing. Scan. No. Scan. There. Methane ammonia. Okay, it doesn't seem corrosive, so my stuff won't start corroding. Right away. It seems relatively stable, and there's a thing there. I want that thing. Special minerals. This is a good place to be using. What's my oxygen? Is my oxygen going down? I don't think so. But yeah, definitely useful to have auto explore in this area. I definitely approve. One thing might be to have it automatically head back to the ship to grab oxygen, but again, I would prefer that to be in my control, I guess, so no harm, no foul. That was a really good and profitable planet. I'll just land and see what we Is this auto explorer a little jittery? Maybe something that could be done to improve is instead of having it the camera auto fall, you only switch to screen when you get to the edge of it. Because as it is, it's like I don't particularly need to be following it like this, and it's going a little too fast for it to matter. I could use a mining laser. Okay. And it looks like that's all I can explore here. Yeah, this is a really profitable area. No one's been here, so that's always nice. I could really use a mining laser or something so I could punch through the mountains and grab the stuff that's in them. But I'll definitely make a good bit of money when I get back with how things are going. Did I get here in the first place? Oi. There we go. Oop, nope. It went at an angle. I definitely think I'll be doing this a. Oh, this one's got. It says no life form. There's a lot of volcanoes around, though. So I'm not going to chance it. What kind of corrosive atmosphere? I won't. Thin corrosive. I don't see anything particularly good here. Oh, dense corrosive. There's a lot of stuff. As it is, I don't think it's worth it. Oh, there's a thing there. A ship on the ground. Let's try to land. Let's examine that. This is a herbivore. Yes. Control land. There we go. Control. Even when you just are coming down like that. Fuel low. What's the fuel at? 41. Let's dock here. Okay, where am I docked? Ah, yes, there. No, don't particularly want to do that. Where am I going? Is my ship damaged? How many credits do I have? What's my haul? What was it I pressed? Yeah, that. Plus goes down. Cool. Yeah, definitely got a good amount. I had mining explosives. I forgot about that. Okay, yeah, I can improve it by one more. That's good. I don't need that right now. This is the yes. I'm down to 72 credits. You're an art dealer. Do I have anything? No. Figured as much. No, not particularly. No. Apparently there's nothing. No. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find an actual space station. Pronto. Scan here. Cause that's. I'm pretty sure it's probably just like the, There we go. That's what we wanted. Dang it, lost contact. Here we go. This is a real space station. Let's dock and see what we got. Okay, before allowing you to disembark, if I was carrying anything that wasn't allowed, they wouldn't be happy about it. Everything seems to be okay, though. All right. This is important. Smith Heavy Industry Office, that they're the ones that give you the best prices for minerals. Transfer map data. I get quite a bit. Okay. For delivering a bunch of resources, I get stuff and a little bit of data on life form. And more resources. Wormholes anomaly. Awesome. Yes. That's definitely what I wanted. The you'll notice this doesn't actually have a actual station type thing. Yeah, that's how it is. Equipment. Okay, yeah. Explorer's gear. Plasma rifle, that's pretty nice, and I can afford it. Let's see. Ship detection system would be nice. Enables. Botany kit. This one, yes. One. I just need one. Cage trap. Stasis field. I'll grab a cage trap and see how that works. And I'll grab one of those. I'm not going for rovers. Bad improved air filter. Get five of those. One for each of the guys. Small deploys is used to relay. Also. Single. Yes, I do want one of those. I'm mostly getting a. Did I get a botany kit? I don't think I got a botany kit or the ground penetrating radar. What else can I grab that I'd like? So I got that. I could get the combat or the plasma rifle. All kinds of things. Ship detection system. I don't have enough left over for that. We'll just go back and see the bot bin by 10 parsecs. Gas mining. Big gas mining. Cool. Drone. This isn't armed with. That's interesting. That's definitely interesting. Mining. Collect it later, yeah. I think with what I have left over, I'm going to get. No, I'm gonna keep what I have for that. High energy sensors. Change armor type. What do I currently have? I probably have standard. Force max armor. Oh yeah, this determines how much max armor I have. Interesting. Yeah, no, I don't wanna change loadout. What do I currently have? I don't know. Oh wait, that's the loadout. I have kinetic projectile. Interesting. I definitely like some of these things, though. These are definitely stuff that happened before it was. Well, actually, I don't know. Don't ask me. I don't know. Yes, beam, all kinds of fun stuff. I have 1,000 credits left, but nothing really. Here we go. Sensor. Should have spent them on sensors, I guess. Navigation. What's the difference? Difference is I don't have one, I guess. And we'll get the fuel system. We'll need the station. There we go. Yeah, it's. I actually see what I have. Do I have. No. Plus or minus. Okay. Okay, cool. I'm gonna come here. We've scanned. Is this where, yeah, this is where, this was. Try to land over here. Couldn't land. Land aborted. Does that damage the ship? I'm gonna get used to this eventually. I'll know where stuff is eventually. Okay, now. Control land. This is just using fuel, I think. Try to. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Let's scan it again. Till I get some other stuff that's not gonna work. Detected 3. Vegetation, life form. Let's land. Where did I land? Okay, I landed over here. Inspect. Botany kit is empty? Okay. Oh, Shift F is auto fire. All right, cool. How do I use my equipment? Pretty sure there was a key bindings. That's something that I can check. Drop item. Filter dot comment. Rename equipment Shift E. Maybe that'll do it. Shift E. Yeah, that'll actually let me see what we got. Get flash grenade, some gems, set of binoculars, helmet lamp. Most curly. Okay. Yeah. Just drop. Okay. What's the shifty? Eh, wasn't worth it. Is there a way to set it to auto inspect? Ah, it's auto inspecting already. Okay, cool. That's good. Actually, I'm just going down. Where's the ship? The ship's over there. Hmm. Can I order the ship to come here? Well, I've got teleport. So. Okay, that could have killed me. But it might have killed me. That was bad. At least now I know how the teleport device works. That's definitely useful. And it's definitely... Oop, wrong key. But that's definitely good to know how the teleport device works. I'll definitely be using that. Yeah. Not extensively, mind you, but... Oh, hello! Stuff. Dang it! I wanted to land on the landing pad. It stopped. Why did it stop? Doesn't like you. Where's my team? Doesn't seem to move. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah. Card. Interesting, yes. Yeah. Right next to each other, so I keep pressing it. We'll see what kind of place this is. Also the oxygen. Oh, where am I? Here I am. Weird. They seem to move, I think. I don't know particularly, but... Neither here nor there, I guess. Okay, cool. Now let's go visit here. Mud's shop. How much credits? I got 200 credits, so I could afford some stuff. I should really check what kind of stuff I have on me, I guess. Might be useful. Tribble! I have one. I don't know if I need another. Balance gun. That could be useful. I will grab that. Oh, I don't have it. Oh, right. 200. Doi. Shifty. Armor. I don't need the 6 space suits. I'll have 1 gun. That might be why. How many of those can I buy? I'll buy 2. Oh, what can I sell? I only have 5 people, so I could sell 4 of these. Wasn't I selling stuff? Yeah. Okay, it doesn't want to buy that. Do you want silver? Okay, no. Whatever. Neither here nor there. I'll have to remember that's there, though. No objects detected. This would be the kind of place where you'd want a rover or something. Fuel low. Scan. Interesting. Four objects. I don't feel like tempting fate with that. What do we got here? Got some stuff. It looks like, well, only two things, and they're both in mountains, so I'm not gonna bother with that. Let's see. Sure. Okay, looks like that was a good choice. What did I see that, okay. It doesn't seem to be coming after me. And I have a teleporter, which is the get out of jail free card. Well, not get out of jail free, but you know. There we go. And what are you? There's a bunch of stuff. Predator, it's badly hurt. Ooh. Let's skedaddle. Oops. I did not mean to do that. I'll just scan the rest of the things and head back. Oops. That was not intended. Dr. Cook got promoted. Well, good. Okay. Transfer map data. Time units, bonus, transfer data on alien life forms, resources. It's for your information. Okay, cool. Got some money back. Refuel. Still have a little bit of money, so I'll be able to go and hire a pilot. Yes. And a gunner. Yes. Well, that's good, I guess. Ah, oh well. Let's look into retirement. Buy assets, life insurance. I'll start with that. Yeah, that's all kind of cool stuff for when you finally retire, which is the you either die or you retire, and I'd much rather retire, just saying. Yeah, just saying. I'd much rather retire. I think I'll buy one and see how it works. Already got that. Don't need a rover. Don't think so, anyway. Let's see what we got. Binoculars, helmet. Yes, I've got the approved air filters already. Okay, that's good. Let's go to the bot bin and buy. I never really bother with those. I don't know why. I've already got one of those. won't be able to get what I want from there. And this is a. This is a. Sure, why not? Cool. I'll leave station. Did I fully explore here? No. Launch probe. Okay. I do have the, yeah, that would actually let me see the thing. Okay, Yes. Okay, so it depends on pilot skill. So I want a bit more skilled of a pilot before I do that, then. My guy must not be that good, because he's always saying there isn't anything there. And there always is. Yes. Ooh, nice. That's bad for me-ish. If I get caught under one. But since just one landed, it's okay. Dang it! Didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do the other thing either, but dang it! Oxygen's doing fine. What are you? It is attacking. Oh, snap. Drop. Cage trap. Pick up cage trap. There we go. Dang it! Killed the guy! Dang it. Well, I guess it is, to be expected. It's my own fault for derping around. Okay, I just pressed... I didn't... What are you doing? I didn't... That was, bad for me. I don't know what just happened. It's like I pressed F. I didn't shift F. I didn't do anything like that. That's very annoying. And I can't even land on a planet at this point. Station barely. Buzz of a long... Okay, someone did something to this place, apparently. My science officer, dang it, he was a good one. Okay, cool. How much... equipment. No, not what I wanted. There we go. Ship sensors. Dang it. Okay. Can I get sensors Mark II? Hire some crew. Gunner. Sure. No. 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 Yes. There we go. That's the ticket. I think this is all my ship can actually hold right now. Cargo bay 1 empty. Crew summary. Total bunks 10. No, I can get some other people. An excellent marksman. So yeah, this guy you get, and he helps with security teams. Snipers are pretty good because they're snipers. Oh, you can double bunk? That's kind of weird. I'll hire a couple snipers. And I'll hire one of those. Okay, what am I looking like? Didn't I hire any? I guess I didn't hire any. Wait, no, security 3. I've got them. Why aren't you showing up? Oh well, I'll need to go to equipment, explorer's gear. Wait, I didn't actually sell off the suits, did I? No, I didn't. Okay, cool. And, how many? I have 1, 2, 3 guns. I need 5 of these. There we go. That should do. That should do. Definitely glad I haven't quite lost my ability to play the game. Doing a lot better than I was expecting. That's annoying. So it doesn't actually explore at all. It's kind of... Yeah, I won't bother. I didn't really see much there anyway. Sure, we'll land. Oh, hello. Are you hostile? Are you hostile? No, okay. We stopped your hostile. Okay, I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened. That was weird. Huh, they're different creatures. Well, they may be the same creature, they're just a... But that was weird. I was shooting and it's like, oh, by the way, we're not gonna stop shooting. My rifle starts to corrode. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna get out of here. What? This is as far as it's letting me teleport? That's bad. How's the thin exotic? Okay, cool. I can. What? Honor. Okay. Chat? You can't be from... It's impossible. Okay. No. You're different. Chat? Huh. Interesting. I don't know what's up with this planet, except it's, the ground's rumbling, so I'm gonna get out of here. I have a full crew, I don't want to lose anyone. Okay, well, I see pretty much what's here. Very dense atmosphere, average. Nothing seems bad here, so this is definitely somewhere I can explore. I think the auto explorer should prioritize grabbing minerals if it's going right by them, but that's a minor thing. It doesn't really matter. And it stopped because we found a cave, a natural tunnel. We'll finish exploring the planet, but we'll definitely go back and check that out. Oh, that's cute. Actually, that's very cute. Don't know what's going there. Yes. Oh, it tells me I've completely mapped the area. Okay, that's interesting. And I can't really see much of anything. How's my oxygen holding out? Oxygen is actually holding out pretty good. I don't really want to, Okay, so that's what it'd be used for. That is nice, I guess. But I don't quite need that function right now. Let's just get out of there. Explore. There's an. Wait a second. A cruiser drifting. Dock with it. Yes. Oh snap, probably should have, There we go. Pick up a Gauss rifle, that's nice. Picking up some good stuff. And they're pirates, so I don't have to feel bad about trying to take their stuff. What is that? Empty fuel tank. That's pretty cool. Cruiser. Gundurns. No. No. My sensors are better. Oh, med packs. I forgot about that. Yes. Launch. Cool. There's another place. I don't know what's over there. My fuel is running low, so I think I'll just, No. We'll see what's here. Exploration, that means, going around places is good for. What's my inventory like? I've got a bunch of minerals. Yeah, might as well. Transfer sources. Okay, cool. Need to come here anyway to see what they sell. Got a pretty good science officer, so I won't bother with that. Exploratory. Okay, this is this. Energy. Do you got anything fancy for me? I've already got nav computer. Fuel system 2. Yeah, that's definitely the oldie weapon locker. Double grenade launcher. That sounds fun. What do we have right now? We have two balanced guns, a gyro rifle, accuracy. Dude, why doesn't it show me how much when I'm over it? Yeah, whatever. Accuracy 1, damage 1.2, range 4, range 4. So we got pretty good range on them. Don't really have anything I need from you. Hire crew. Train. Yes, I'll do that. Nobody got a promotion. Okay, cool. Not cool, but you know, better than nothing. Scan that. Dense exotic. Lots of vegetation. Land there. What kind of thing is that? Oh, it's ass. Never mind. Launch. I didn't want to go there. Sorry. That's not where I wanted to go. Oh. I don't know what happened there. Oh, ice trolls. Always get you those ice trolls. Yeah, I do. The ice block suddenly starts to move. Ah. Snap. It's always creatures or some kind of thing like that. Generally, it was actually pretty good, all things considered. Maybe it was because I had the easy start on. I can't remember what that does. I'll have to refresh my memory on some of the stuff. But overall, I think that was a pretty successful game, all things. Mission type explorer by an ice troll on an unknown world after 767 turns. Cash, 500. Corporate bonus, 900. Resources, biodata, mapping. Most of my money came from that. Anomalies, total. Expenses, so I actually made revenue! Haha! Explored 15% of the sector. That's actually nice. Discovered 9 systems and mapped 36 of those. Didn't discover any wormholes. Took 3 from near a space station. Docked 2 major for a total of 4 times. Always had a full tank. Landed on 34 planets, no remarkable ones discovered. Feed 5 aliens, 13 casualty among crew. Whew. Ooh. B. I started with that, I think. My ship was, it was a ship. My captain had a good amount of experience. The other ones, some of them were starting to rack up a little bit. My equipment was pretty decent. Apparently I still had the cage trap, that's nice. Sure, why not. Got killed by an ice troll. So yeah, that's Prospector. A bunch of stuff was changed since the last time, and someone's actually working on it again, from what I understand. I don't quote me on that. Well, actually, now someone is working on it, or they were added as a person that commit changes to the actual code, so that's pretty good. And overall, I like what I see, though I'm not sure how much was recent or just how much was not there when I last played it, because as I've said, I did go away somewhat before when they stopped actually developing it actively in the past. So, neither here nor there. Fun game. I really like the space exploration of it. And yeah, this is Akhier, and I'm signing off.